Adding devices and sensors to HWg PDMS software. We will open the HWg PDMS application. On first launch, we are asked if we would like to add new sensors and devices. We will press Yes. And the wizard will help us to choose devices and sensors on the network. We will select the device and we can choose the whole device, all data are logged then, or we can expand the selected device and choose specific details to log. If the device is not located in the internal network, the wizard won't be able to find it. And it's necessary to add the device manually by entering the specific address in the remote device column. At this moment, the devices and the sensors are added. On the device list tab, we can see two devices. On the sensor list, we can see 8 added sensors. On the device list, we can open some other options via the right mouse button. To find current values immediately, download the data log from the device. It's possible to rename the device or change the target address of the device. If the target device IP address is changed, we will need to add the device as another device. And history will disappear. In this way, we are able to add the address manually, and the address will be updated in the system. Now we can deactivate the device, but you are able to activate periodic downloading of the data log as well. Downloading the data log is disabled by default, because this can fill up the database. It could be advisable to have frequent logging enabled, for example, on the Poseidon units. For remote monitoring only, the PDMS can be used. It will download these values in smaller intervals. For this reason, activation data log download is disabled by default. The global enable option is also available for downloading from all devices. On the Sensor List tab, we have an option to edit the sensors. Standard temperatures, we have an option to rename the sensor or attach the data from another sensor. This is an important option when the device is changed but the same sensor is used. Typically, the Poseidon unit is used, something happened, and the unit is damaged. You will replace the unit, and you need to merge the data. This operation can damage the database, so please use it with caution. With some values, it's possible to set the conversions. Then we can see the Edit X value conversion option. Using a simple formula, you can recalculate the value from kWh to money or pulses to kWh.